city of Sioux Falls has spent more than 50,000, sent more than 50,000 free landfill passes to residents to help them clean up. The city's landfill says the free passes will be used to dump furniture, construction, debris, and other items. Digital reporter Ray Yost has the details on how many of those passes get used each year and what gets dumped.